Hi, and welcome back to Assetto Corsa. So, today we will be driving a little bit less horsepower drift car, the Nissan 180 SX from VDT Street Drift Pack that you can find online. Yeah, this car has 333 horsepower compared to the over 1000 horsepower car that I drove almost the whole last week. This is quite a bit less, but that's a challenge for me because I'm so used to these high horsepower cars now that I want to see if I can still do something with these lower horsepower cars. So, the track we'll be driving is Tamada Sportsland in Japan. That suits lower horsepower cars quite good, but actually I still like prefer driving higher horsepower cars on this track. But nevertheless, like my inner intuition said to me that I need to practice with these lower horsepower cars. So that's what I will be doing today. So this is how our car looks. So sounds quite good from outside. So maybe let's adjust real quick a bit the seating position a bit back so we see more of the cockpit, and let's get on with it. First gear engaged. Let's see if we can do something here. Oh, and we stalled. Maybe I could have clutch kicked to save it there, but I was a bit late. Oh, we're quite far from the corner and we crashed. Okay, I definitely need to get comfortable with these lower horsepower cars, that's for sure. But let's just get on with it. Let's keep going. Let's see what we can do. Let's try to set up the car and get off with the handbrake a bit. Keep going, nice. Can we get a transition? Oh! Yeah, we kinda stalled. Stalled there, and we're in the grass. Over the curves. Use the handbrake a bit to help us. We need to get into a groove. Oh, let's go, transition, and underside, use the handbrake. Oh, a bit too fast. Actually, we were doing not that bad. And I need to remember to like apply the throttle while I'm holding the handbrake, and while I have my clutch engaged. Because if I wait for the throttle, like to apply the throttle after I release the clutch, then the car just doesn't have enough power to get it to slide again. Keep going. Ooh. Cannon bog down there. But we've got something going on there, so that's good. Keep going, keep going. Don't stall. Good. Transition. Ooh, that was quite a fast transition. To be honest, I didn't expect that to happen. Clutch kick to get the slide going. Oh. Stay on the track. I'm not sure we will make it all the way to the next corner, but we can try. No, we couldn't. We didn't set up it correctly. So yeah, we definitely need some practice. Okay, this was good. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Don't let the wheel stop spinning. Nice, now get some speed. Transition. Use the handbrake, keep going. Oh, wasn't that bad actually. I kinda did what I wanted to do. Like I applied the throttle while being on the clutch, so. But I think we still stopped our slide there. Yeah, but here I need to carry more speed. If I want to get all the way to this corner, I need to carry more speed. Yeah, this isn't working right now for me. I have to set the car up better for these long straights. Yeah, here I need to gain speed. Come on, let's go. Speed, 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 speed. Nice, nice. Well, this wasn't that bad actually. Yeah, slowly start. Something is starting to happen. And we hit the curve there. Unlucky. But that was not a bad second half of the lap. So let's try to do something better this lap. Catch it. Nice. Ooh. Kinda stalled there a bit. Keep going, keep sliding. Gain some speed. Try to gain speed as much as I can. Ooh. Yeah. Yeah, this is tricky, like keeping my momentum, like once entering these straights. That's really important for me right now, because I'm not really able to make it all the way through these straights. Like I need more speed entering in when I enter them. Like here I need to like have a lot of speed entering the straight, then I can do this one transition, another transition. Yeah, this was better. Nice. Let's catch it. Ah, yeah, here you see. I need speed. Oh, I hit the tires almost. Oh, no. So, yeah. This was not bad, like some parts worked out quite good, but some parts could have gone much better. Let's see this this last straight, which kind of worked out. Where is it? Somewhere here, I guess. Here we're on the grass, kinda. Here we're over the grass. Yeah, we're kinda all over the place. Yeah, but at least we made it all the way through to the next corner. This was quite good also. And then we will mess it up here in this straight. Didn't quite catch the transition. This one also. But yeah. It was fun driving this smaller horsepower car, and I still want to like practice with it more, and maybe tomorrow I will be able to drive a whole lap without like stalling down or spinning around. That would be a really good goal right now for me, I think, to be able to drive the whole lap with this car. But yeah, for now I will say thank you very much for watching. That will be it from me for today. Who was signing out? Peace. Have a good day.